Hello and welcome back to another Battlefield 3 gameplay commentary with your boy. It's Gyro the Console Scrub himself. Today we're going to be watching a very old gameplay that I was going to use for my series named Who Needs Attachments that I might actually be bringing back soon, but we're going to be playing with the UMP45 bare bones, that's right, no attachments on it, at Strike a Car Can for some TDM. I hope you all enjoy the gameplay. I got a nice little spree that I get in towards the end of the game that's just pretty nasty with the bare bones UMP45. That's right, UMP45, or you can say UMP45, whichever that you prefer. So I know a lot of people, that's a big thing for them. They're like, Gyro, why do you call it the UMP45? It's because I'm lazy, and that's what it looks like to me, UMP45, you know? And you can just say it instead of having to say UMP45. So anyways, we're going to be talking about the armored kill assignments, achievements, and trophies. Now, there are going to be premium exclusive assignments wherever you will be able to unlock dog tags that are carbon dog tags that are going to also be left side basic dog tags. So remember in the last premium expansion DLC that we had for Close Quarters, we got the right side mastery dog tags that were the black carbon. So now we're going to be receiving 5 new ones for premium exclusive. So you must have premium to get these dog tags. The very first one's going to be called Armored Superiority, and you're going to need 50 kills in heavy tanks. The second one is going to be called Mechanized Infantry, and you're going to need 50 kills in the light tanks, so either the BMPs, BTR-90s, or LAVs. And third one is going to be called Get to the Choppa. You're going to need 50 kills with scout or attack helicopters, and then you're going to need to destroy 25 heavy tanks with scout or attack choppers. The fourth one is going to be called Maverick for all you jet lovers out there. So you're going to need to achieve 50 kills with jets, destroy 25 attack or scout choppers with jets. And then finally, Need a Ride. You're going to need to achieve 50 kills in jeeps, boats, quads, or transport choppers, and then going to need to get 50 squad driver assists. Now, all 5 of those that I just named off, remember, are for only premium users. If you do not have premium, you're not going to be able to see those assignments or even be able to unlock them. Now, there are some assignments that are open to everybody who just purchases or gets the Armored Kill DLC. So the very first one is called Wired Attack, and it unlocks a tank destroyer tow missile, and you need to destroy 10 tank destroyers and 1 mobile artillery. The next one is called Explosive Danger, unlocks HE ammo for tank destroyers, and you need to get 15 kills with a tank destroyer. Easy. Need Repair, unlocks tank destroyer firing extinguisher, repair 20 friendly vehicles. So I'm guessing that's if you're disabled, you can use the extinguisher on your tank destroyer and put out the fire, so you will no longer be disabled. Rocket Specialist is the next one, unlocks airburst for artillery, and you need to get 10 kills with the mobile artillery. And then anti-air support, unlock anti-air missiles for mobile artillery, get 15 kills in the gunship. So that's going to be some fun stuff to get. And then also, if you're playing on either of the console versions like PlayStation 3 or Xbox 360, we have 5 new achievements that are going to be dropping on the consoles. So once you get the armored kill, these are going to be the trophies or achievements that you will be able to receive and achieve. So Death from Above is the very first one, and it is get a kill with the gunship for 20 points or a bronze trophy. Very easy. Drop Ship, destroy the gunship, 30 gamer score or a silver trophy. Easy. Roadkill, get a kill with the quad bike, 20 gamer points or bronze trophy. Another easy one. Superiority, win a round of tank superiority, 20 gamer score or a bronze trophy. And then finally, destroyer, get 10 kills each with the tank destroyer and mobile artillery, 30 gamer score or silver trophy. So that's everything about the armored kill. I will be bringing out a commentary on the update for the patch list after this video. So if you guys did enjoy, then be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow me over Twitter to find the most up-to-date times whenever my videos are going to be out. Anyways, I'm out of here. I hope you all enjoyed. Later. Life goes by and